Alam mo, ang kailangan gawin ni Trix dito,
ano?
Tiwala na sa kanya yung buong team niya.
Oo.
Ang kailangan niya na lang gawin dito is go all in.
Oo.
Kasi dun sa mga games sila against the other teams, may onting hesitations. But right now, Trix, dive in.
Oo.
May talent ka, may mechanics ka, you can do it. And kailangan mo yan sa next play solid. Kasi next play solid, hindi magbibigay itong mga to.
Totoo. Sisindakin ka ng mga to. And mukhang interesting ang magiging opening dito ng BSB as Trix will actually go to the top lane, finish it up, and si Wilson ang pupunta dito sa mid lane. This is new Butters.
Yeah.
Oo.
Medyo, sabihin na natin, yung setup na Thams mid,
uh-oh,
medyo matagal na siyang ginagawa just because of the superior wave clear,
uh-oh,
against these kinds of lineups na ginagawa ng next play solid.
Oo, at ayun na nga yung superior wave, superior damage in wave clear with the sights, with the baptism na meron dito, ang Rafaela. Napakabilis nga. And man, it made sense.
Yeah.
Kasi easy access kayo sa orange buff ng kalaban. That is a free orange buff for the Thams, and Drix will just farm up in the top lane. Meanwhile, ang side ng next play, solid dito, eh, the classic H2O safety play. Give him the purple, and then we will try to make an outplay. It seems like, I don't know ha, Butters ha, parang nagulat ata ang next play dito sa naging umpisa ng BSB.
Alam dito ng BSB na naka-concussive blast dito si Yawi.
Mm-hmm.
So what they went for is, taka, puntaan natin si Yawi,
mm-hmm,
kasi yung kanyang talent dito is for damage.
Uh-oh.
Not really for sustaining. Kung naka-brave might siya, that could have gone another way.
Yeah.
Pero si MB dito, nandito siya sa may baba, and this is what BSB is going for. Constant,
yeah,
pressure, kasi alam ng BSB na kailangan talaga nila pigilan si H2O from popping off.
Totoo. And mahirap talagang patumbahin ang isang Khalid, especially with the quick sand guard. But there you go. The quick sand guard is on cooldown. Patience coming in for BSB. Hindi umalis si Wilson. Trevor is also here. Three heroes are now at level 4. Meanwhile, sa side ng next play, si Rene J pa lang ang level 4 na delay dito yung farm ni H2O Butters.
They are playing this mark. Kinuha nila agad sa baba dito.
Uh-oh.
Yung ano, ang ibig sabihin ng BSB, basag sa baba.
Basag sa baba?
Binasag nila yung baba.
Oo.
Para meron silang certain control over the purple buff at,
yes,
hindi sila mamumblema.
Oo.
But the thing right, oh, now is, next play solid, they are getting their level 4s up. Yung ulti nila, nagiging up na rin dito. And once that is up, lalaban na tong mga to.
Yeah. Naghintay lang din sila ng experience dito. Alam nila yung capability. Nice flicker out from Trevor. Hindi tumama dito yung revenge stretch ni Yawi. It seems like BSB controlling every part of the game, every part of the map. Gustong mag-initiate ng something ng next play solid, pero naka-counter. Like Dark Knight falls out para kay Rene J. Butters, we will now witness the first turtle dance of this game.
Yep. Rene J doon, napakalakas ng loob. Right now, Rene J went,
oh,
back. So this isn't really the perfect spot for next play to fight. Makukuha nung Ling yun. But still, it is what it is.
Yeah.
Nakuha pa rin ni Rene J yung turret sa taas.
Nakuha niya yung turret sa taas. O kahit na merong turtle na nakuha ang BSB. Nice. Nice flank though coming in from Chester. Hindi in-expect ng side ng BSB si Chester na nandoon sa gilid. If you're gonna look at the Gillette instant replay, you know, nagulat si Trevor.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And alam mo, at this point of the game, next play solid, sila yung nagkakaroon ng konting problema dito into keeping up with BSB just,
uh-oh,
because BSB has everything that they need to actually succeed in this game.
Yeah.
H2O will get his orange buff at this point kasi kahit pa paano may fighting capability sila ngayon dun sa may baba. And look at this, yung,
yeah,
setup na ginagawa next day solid.
Speaking of fighting capability, yun ang mahirap. Pero may onting laban din na next play. Both of the teams mirroring each other. Pero mukhang mauuna ang BSB because of the sustain that they have. Wala pang minions. Ang next play solid to get that tower. And may iwan na lang si H2O. O mapipwera sa ngayon mag-back si Rene J. H2O will just farm this one. Pero it seems like BSB is still in control dahil hindi sila nagre-react sa pagka-gangster ng next play solid.
Mirrored, mga kaibigan, ang laban dito ng BSB at next play solid. If you would see the turrets na tumumba. Dalawang turret din yung magkabilang team, pero yung mga side lanes ang pinuntirian nila. They're very similar.
Oh my, heart guard coming in. Wilson, wala doon siya dito, pero meron siyang sustain. Habang si Drix, sinong unang atakiin? H2O, well, traceless his way out. Look at Renny J in the minimap right now. Nag-aabang na naman ang bomba. But nakaabang din ang BSB, alam nila.
Dahil
pumasok ang isa ang bomba. Naku po, the bomb has been defused. Ladies and gentlemen, nawala si Renny J, pero may flame shot na ginawa si Chester. Nawala na pala si kaibigang Wilson Dawn. Four heroes are here for the side of next play solid. Meanwhile, may space na nawa kay Drix para sa baba. Butters, 1-1, but it seems like BSB won that fight.
Yes, the thing is, Renny J really gave up his life at that point. And I think that is a very smart play coming out from him. Bakit? Yes, tumumba si Renny J doon. But dinelay niya yung turtle ng BSB.
Yes.
That should have been on BSB's hands. Naka-set up na sila doon. Ang ginawa ni Renny J, sabi niya, ito naman yung trabaho ko eh. Dark Knight Falls, pasok. Susubukan ko may burst para kahit papano ma-delay yung pinaplano dito ng BSB. And next day solid, they actually made it count. Nakakuha sila ng isang kill pabalik.
At sa sobrang explosive ni Renny J, pati yung cameraman natin, naguguluhan na kung saan siya pupunta. Dark Knight Falls, pero masyadong mabilis ang isang Drix na merong Rafaela Hill at merong Angela Hill, pero H2O, nahuli siya dito. Oh no! Ayun na ata. Yung pick-off na ata na yon ang simula ng sakuna para sa BSB. H2O at the right place at the right
Renny
time.
J.
Meanwhile, Renny J nasa bandang likod. Wala siyang Dark Knight Falls dito. There's the stun coming in mula kay Kapuan. Pero pangalawang turtle makuha dito ng next play. And there again. Yawi with the Tyrant's Rage. Mega kill. At mukhang dito na magtutuloy-tuloy. Anong nangyari bigla sa BSB battle? Sobrang lalim ata ni Drix.
Yep. Drix dito, nahuli siya ni H2O dun banda sa may orange buff dito ng side ng next play solid. It was the perfect timing, the perfect space for H2O to actually get that kill.
Yeah.
And nakadalawang kill si H2O doon. Look at this replay, nakuha pa nila yung turtle.
Uh-oh.
And they really punished it. Yawi, yan talaga yung mga setup ni Yawi. Yung kahit isa lang, basta alam niya na makakalamang yung team niya, he's gonna go for it.
Totoo.
BSB, they're not out of this yet.
Yeah.
100%. Sabihin na lang natin dito na Drix, is that level 10 rin naman?
Uh-oh.
He can actually carry this game para sa team niya. Kailangan hindi niya lang mahuli ng RJ, pero grabe talaga.
Pero mukha ngayon yung uli. Grabe yung follow-up. Kita mo yon, pero buhay pa rin si Paring Wilson. Chester! Hindi tumama yung first kill dito. Munti ka na, pero with a snap lang, no, Butters? 2K na kagad yung kalamangan ng next base solid. Ang dami nilang napanalo doon sa teamfight na yon. And I agree with you, it's still not over, pero umabot na tayo sa point na confident na next play solid mag-land ng mga ganitong klaseng skills ng Feather Airstrike at ng Mountain Shaker.
Masaya sila dito kasi Chester has the Clock of Destiny.
Oo.
Si MB dito nakakapag-farm na, nagkakaroon na siya ng onting space to get a bit of an item, to get his items, kahit papano na pinagkait sa kanya kanina dito ng BSB just because of the sheer pressure na binato sa kanya. Now, next play solid. They're just pushing the lanes. And this is what you do kapag ikaw yung medyo nasa lead.
Oo.
You just go for it. Tignan mo yung ginagawa nila setup dito. They're gonna try to get a pick-off kahit papano just to set yung turtle na sa kanila na talaga yon.
Yeah, at actually, besides that point, Butters, parang hirap din sa side ng BSB lumaban, especially kapag wala si Drix. Kasi si Drix lang yung main damage output nila. Si Wilson may hirapan pumasok, pero yun na kaya pasok, pwede airstrike na ako. Tinamaan ng madami at si Wilson pa ang unang nawala. H2O, buhay pa rin siya. Meron pa Mountain Shaker, tatamaan na si Nakapuan. Raging Sandstorm onto one. It doesn't matter. Apat ang mawawala dito sa side ng BSB. Ana is the only one alive. Next play, solid. Right now, solid outplays mula sa kanilang kupunan.
Yawi. Siya yung nag-set up talaga dito. Look at this dive para kay Yawi. Nahuli niya si Wilson doon. And Wilson is out of commission again.
Again?
For this fight. Kinahanap lang siya dito ni Yawi.
Oo.
Hindi na siya pinapagamit ng Counter Cut Inferno.
Oo.
And yun lang yung playstyle na pinapakita next play solid. Tanggalan natin ng isang tank hero dito onto the side of BSB.
Oo.
Kasi yung Rafaela and si Angela, hindi din naman nila kaya humarap sa atin.
Yeah.
And sabihin natin, pag pumasok si Ling dito, magdadalawang isip na siya kasi medyo yung damage output mapupunta na talaga sa kanya.
Mahirap ang sitwasyon ng BSB dahil nga hindi main tanks yung kanilang mga tanks. Mm. It's a TAMS, a fighter tank. Actually, mas fighter nga. And the next Borg na umaasa lang sa shield. Plus, meron kang dalawang squishy supports na easy target para sa isang Hellcurt. This is one hard game. I think nananalo na sila kanina eh. Pero because of that pick-off talaga na crucial na wala si Drake sa isang laban. Next play solid, still one of the teams na kayang mag-punish at mag-punish na, at mag-punish ng mga mistakes.
And that is why nasa lead ngayon ng next play solid. They know their targets. Alam nila kung paano tumatakbo dito yung lineup ng BSB.
Oo.
They take down Wilson, they win the fight.
Oo.
Yun lang yung pinapakita nila dito. Now, BSB, what do they have to do? Pwede pa sila makabawi dito. It's just that kailangan maging aware sila kung saan yung pwesto ni Yawi.
Kailangan nila ng spider
sense. Kailangan
nila
makita si Yawi.
Yeah.
But, Manjin, looking at their supports, yung looking at their utility heroes,
oh,
walang kaya mag-face check dyan sa dalawang yan.
Ang hirap niyan.
Ang hirap niyan, oh. Angela, Rafaela, mag-face check.
Pwedeng patay agad siya.
Pwedeng matanggal agad yan. But si Wilson dito kasi hindi na siya pwede mawala talaga. Ilang beses sila natatalo sa team fights dahil lang wala si Wilson. And it's not Wilson's fault. Trabaho talaga ni Wilson yung humarap. At syempre, yung priority pa rin nung heart guard nung Angela is na kay Ling pa rin. Kaya nga Angeling combination.
Definitely. Agreed, Butters. And I like the usage of the Mountain Shocker before they took out the Lord. Yahweh once again getting the most important target. That is Drix. 35 seconds onto that dead timer. Mukhang eto na yung last 35 seconds ng game. Mukhang tatapusin na ng next play solid as they are now pushing the towers. Oh my, that was so crucial. Next play solid. Yawi with the catch. And there you go. The first victory will go to next play solid.